Welcome back to my channel. My name's Milan, if you don't know me, and welcome. Today, we have a Fashion Nova haul. Surprise, surprise, I'm addicted, we all know it. I feel like every time I drop a video, my locations change, so welcome to my new location. I put a little green in there, you know, homey, and I don't even know. Let's just get straight into the video. Move the fucking tree back. Tree, can you relax? Okay, I'm just gonna move it. Is it in the frame? Tree, relax, please, stop. Oh my god, what do I have to do to make it stop? Okay, I figured it out. Okay, so I'm just gonna sit on this side. Oh fuck. Okay, first up, I don't have the shirt with me, but it's this black crop top. It's the Kiki crop top, and I really love that whole thin strap look, and I just wish the top was not scoop neck and it was like the straight style, but it's just a different style. It's whatever. I literally wear this all the time. It's such a staple piece, and if you need like just a regular schmegular blah crop top, the back at least we have the straight back and it's not a scoop back, so it looks really cool. Love the straps, very thin but not too thin, fits great, it's not loose, all that stuff. Sizing is on point with this top. Actually, here's the other one. I actually have the same one in the color white. The white one, also a simple crop top with the thin straps. The material is a cotton thin spandexy material, a mix of that, so it forms to your body. This crop top is also not super short. It goes right above your belly button. Next up, we have this off the shoulder crop top. This is a size small, and I love everything about this top except it's a little short, but I don't mind that. And when you wear it, it goes like, I like to wear it pretty low, like my little bit lower on the shoulder side, but whenever like you lift your arms, it like goes up a little bit. So that's like the only downfall. The material is once again like cotton, but a ribbed cotton material. The bottom is frilly. I don't know what it's called, but I'm just gonna call it frilly, you'll see. So are the ends of the sleeves. The buttons are nice, nice little buttons. And this one actually has an elastic, and it's a pretty thick elastic, so it actually adds a little bit to the style. So I really like this one. I've been wearing it a lot in the fallish time, you know. Okay, next up, we got some tea. We got some real tea about this top. So at first glance, it looks nice, right? It looks nice. But what you don't know, these buttons are trash. Like, they literally come out so easy. And like, I'm pretty sure as I was trying it on, it like started coming off because it's deceiving. But don't buy this one, honestly. And if you really, really want it, definitely size up. It's zero functionality, so there's just no point in wearing it, you know? Yeah. So sad. You win some, you lose some. Just gonna have to deal with it. Classic high-waisted jeans. So these, I've ordered these same jeans before from Fashion Nova, so I already knew they were gonna be great. I just wanted a lighter color. I'm a size 1 in Fashion Nova jeans. This one's pretty basic. They do not play around with the high-waisted, so as you can see, it's literally above my belly button. This is a good size for me. They fit perfect, just a little bit tight, and then as you wear it, like probably the second wear, it like forms to your curves, so that's great. No distress, it's not ripped or anything, just regular schmegular, pretty standard solid pair. Next up, I don't have it with me, but it's this black pair of jeans. I have zero black jeans in my closet, so I was like, I really need some. And then these are called the Canopy jeans, and when I watched some reviews online of people who ordered them before, they were pretty like stretchy. So I ordered them and they're hella stretchy. I ordered the same size one as my other jeans, but since they're super, super stretchy, I would definitely size down. This one, they're not as high-waisted because as you can see, it's right below my belly button, but it's still not low rise, so you can just like hike it up and it's a pretty good level. But they're very, very stretchy, not see-through. Most importantly, they both pairs of jeans fit the waist and the legs. Ladies, we all know that's a problem when it does not fit your waist or your legs or your butt or something, but they really be fitting everything, okay? So if you don't have any pair of Fashion Nova jeans, I'm not sponsored. I just really love their jeans, you know? So yeah. Oh my gosh. Do you see this? I love this pair. They're not jogger material. They're more of like khaki cloth sort of material. The inside's completely red and the outside, as you can see. The only thing I do not like about this pair is the freaking zipper. Do you see that? What am I gonna put in there? Like my bobby pins? Like what? At least they have these big pockets, which are actual real pockets, and you can fit like a bunch of shit in here, so that's good. I ordered a size small in these, and so either way it'll fit your waist because it's pretty stretchy and you have these drawstrings. I like how it's a metal tip because sometimes it's like very cheap plasticky tip, but no, these are pretty nice quality. The bottom doesn't go all the way down. I thought it would be longer. They're actually a little bit shorter, so I just assumed you're supposed to like hike it up a little bit. So yep, I still love this pair. Next up we have a set, and I think this is actually my first set that I've ordered from the site. Actually, the blazer's name is On The Line Blazer, and when I clicked on it, the skirt was there and I was like, you know what, whatever, I'm just gonna buy it, because even though they're pretty like statement pieces for both of them, they look nice together, but you can also pair them with different things, so I really like that. The blazer itself is not a blazer material, so the inside, it's not like extra lined, there's no thick padding. The shoulders, there's no shoulder pads, but it still has some structure to it. What's it called? I don't know what it's called. The lapel. Girl knows some words, okay? There is no lapel, it's just like straight. Super cute skirt. I just wish it was a little tighter. This is the original waist, like how I wear it. And then since it's big, I just fold it over. It's still big, but less big, you know? So I can work with it. Last, but definitely not the least, we have this skirt. Now you guys are probably thinking, Milan, why? Where in the world are you gonna wear this skirt to? And you know what? If I really like something, I'll find a way to wear it, okay? It's a mermaid style, so it fits and then it flares out at the bottom. The bottom is mesh, just mesh, and it has actually a very nice cloth lining. And then the top part is lace. It's not just lace, it has like a nice satiny under skirt layer to it, and then on top is actually the lace part, which is really nice. It has a little zipper on the side, so that's how you put it on, take off the zipper. The waist is not stretchy, it's kind of like made, and it's a little too big, but it's almost there, so I'm happy. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I really hope you liked it. And I just want to take a moment to say that whether you're from Insta or YouTube, whoever, thank you so much for your support and love and comments and all these things, and for supporting me in my silly little videos. So that's it. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button if you want more from me. That's it. I'll let you go. Goodbye.